glass of wine, your favorite easy chew, and of course, this fine pack goes plain on one side. So go ahead, indulge yourself.
That's right.
Kick off your shoes, put your feet up, lean back and just enjoy the melodies. After all, music soothes even the savage beast. Well, welcome. Welcome to our little show tonight. They reminded us a few months ago that we put out this record Smash like 30 years ago. And
seems like just yesterday, right?
And they said we should come out and do a show and just play the Smash songs.
And we said, fuck yeah, we should.
Yeah. You know how many of these we're doing, Noodles? You know how many we're doing? We're doing one. Just one right here.
That's right.
We gotta do it for Orange County, for Southern California, for where we grew up. I mean, and LA, Inland Empire, San Diego, all that stuff too, right?
Southern California's our fucking home! Come on!
That's right. We wanted to stop here and give people a chance, you know, give us a chance to say hello and give the people a chance to sing with us, because we got a great big cussing part coming up next.
That's right. We wanted tonight to be a family night. We know a lot of you brought your kids.
Overall, it's a happy night.
And well, if there's one thing we know about kids, they love their curse words. Am I right, young man?
I've heard so many stories from kids that are now adults that say they learned to cuss to this record right now. So now's your chance. I want to hear you guys on three. You guys ready to sing and cuss with us? One, two, three. Trevor is having such attitude. When I show my peace, complaints see something's on. Feel like
we're Together, and we had no idea how it was all going to mesh together, but we just brought in a friend to do the line, keep him separated line. He was just a buddy of ours, and I just put him in front of the mic and said, go, say the line, and he pulled it off really well. So it was kind of just lucky that it all turned out the way it did.
It was damn frightening. It was damn frightening watching the sales of our record going up, watching it get played on different stations, seeing it going to buzz band. It was just like,
yeah,
this is weird, you know, this is not supposed to happen.
people in different cities kind of ignoring us because of the single, because it was getting played in all the different cities. And it was an exciting time. And then by the time Come Out and Play was really hot and we made it into the top 20, then you could tell it was really done somewhere.
How you guys doing? How's it going? Noodles, I feel so punk right now. So many punk songs in a row. It's kind of crazy that we're still doing this, dude. After 30 years, we're still playing punk rock music, right? I think some of these kids out there weren't even born when that record came out, maybe.
We weren't.
Brandon wasn't born, our drummer Brandon Firstborn. He was born the same year Smash came out, but a couple of months later. He already knew the songs, so it's okay. Yes. He was born knowing how to play these songs. But how about this crowd? What do you think, Noodles? What do you think? It's a special night, don't you think?
Absolutely.
It's like a celebration.
This crowd, by far, is the best crowd we've played to in at least 30 fucking years.
Out of all of them, that's what you're saying.
Out of all the crowds we've played to in the 40 years that we've been a band, this crowd is the best by far. Thank you!
Well, there you go, there you have it.
I say we play one ska song right now, and then we get back to the punk rock. What do you think?
Let's do it.
People. Almost 20 years after it was born, Americans have redeveloped the punk sound and turned it into an international success. And one band enjoying that success is Offspring. Here's why.
Offspring smash, excellent.
I really didn't think that so many people would understand, but they do.
You've kind of taken us all by surprise. I mean, none of us expected this to happen. We were looking at what our last record had done and hoped that this record would do a little bit better, but none of us foresaw what was gonna happen.
I mean, there's such a stereotype in the media, what punk's supposed to be like. You're supposed to have spikes and mohawks, or you're not considered real punk, you know? I mean, that was never really how it was for us. For us, it was about getting into the music and the kind of things they sing about.
It's just the first time that mainstream audiences and mainstream media have accepted punk rock. Punk rock has always been gathering steam. It's been getting bigger and bigger.
I don't know if it's going to be very big.
I'm not the one who's always right.
Well, that's it, right, Dex? That's the last song on the record.
That was the last song on Smash, I think. It went by really fast.
Seems like we might have missed something. Right? How many songs did we do?
I don't know. This still went by way too fast. I think we're gonna have to play a bunch of songs after this or something. I don't know. This is just going by too fast. It's too good, Noodles.
I agree. I don't want this night to end. This is too much fun.
You might be dreaming right now. That might be what this is.
Do not wake me up, sir. I don't want to find out that I'm just on my desk in high school, like with a puddle of drool under my face. Do not wake me up. Hey, dude, I think there's one song off Smash we were remiss. We skipped one. We missed one.
We should. You guys, thank you so much for coming out to watch us play this record. This has been so special for us. Really, really very meaningful. Very, very cool. And really means a lot that you guys are joining us to watch us play this record so many years later. So cool. Thank you guys for coming. Thank you. La la.
seems harder and harder to sit back and enjoy the finer things in life. Well, till next time. Ta-ta.